A dark, inky studio filled with darkness of every kind. Monsters, beasts, amalgamations, or just wicked people in general all lay there, dormant with their secrets. Until now. Yo, what's up guys, it's IHS Games here. We just got a brand new Benny and the Dark Arrival teaser after nearly a year of nothing. See guys, this is all I wanted. At this point, I don't care if the game takes 3 years to make, all I wanted was just a teaser. Alright guys, I'm satisfied, time to wait a whole nother year for another teaser. You know, with the addition of me remaking the Monsters Immortals Bendy crossover DLC concept video, and that's a mouthful, I started rekindling my love for this franchise I used to have, but was lost due to how the devs treat the franchise, and rightfully so. But with the addition of this new teaser, pushing that love further, I might actually get back into the franchise again. Oh, and it seems like the devs aren't being scummy cash grabs anymore. Funny enough, the only way to access this teaser is through the store page, which they closed down till Benny and Dark Arrival releases, which means they won't do any more merch drops before the game releases just to gain a quick buck. Good job, Joyju Studios. Good job. Now on to the teaser. Now, is it just me or am I getting heavy Bioshock vibes from this teaser? I don't know. As you can see, we have an entrance to the main studio. Now, the reason why I say we have an entrance instead of we have the entrance is because I don't know if this was the entrance to the main studio. I expect it to be a little more grand. This might just be several of different entrances to enter the main studio, as it could possibly be bigger than what we expected, and having these doors will allow us to not backtrack too much to the entrance. As you can see, we have the nasty, ugly, and crippled Butcher Gang on the curtains, meaning that this screenshot still takes place in the first chapter. If you look at all the other screenshots, which take place in the first chapter, you can see Butcher Gang cutouts. And if we're seeing Butcher Gang curtains, that means again, this screenshot is still in the first chapter. This also confirms that the Butcher Gang will play a big and crucial role in the first chapter. Of course, we can expect it to be enemies, but also expect it to be so much more than that. We also have our first good look at the save stations. This time, instead of punching in like the last Bendy game, we will instead use some sort of card in order to save. What an innovative way to make a save system that fits the world of this game functionally. We also have upgraded doors, which look to be automatic. These doors look heavily like Bioshock doors, which are automatic, so we can expect the same here. Let's just hope there isn't no creepy ass ink demon waiting behind that door. Thank you guys for watching this video. Are you guys happy that we finally got a new Bendy and Dark Arrival teaser? Cause I know I am. Do you guys think Bendy and Dark Arrival is near because of this? Do you guys think Bendy and Dark Arrival will finally kickstart marketing this year? Let me know in the comments. Other than that, if you guys like this video and want to see more of my content, you guys pretty much already know what to do. If you guys want to see more of me, go check out my socials. Links in the description. Since IHS Games and I am out.